Never again, we said. We held our heads up high. We threw that flag up and we watched the Star of David fly. They said Hatikva as they watched the world burn. My nation, home in Israel, this is freedom we have earned. Criticized on every channel, YouTube, Twitter, my newsfeed. Their rockets break our walls, but words can never hurt me. You say that we're oppressors, writing slogans just to scream. But I've lived here for long enough to know you don't know what apartheid means. They talk about peaceful plans and they talk about giving lands. And when they talk about borders, I know that they must not understand. Cause our safety's compromised, we're told to apologize. In 32 UN states, we aren't even recognized. Enough with this hypocrisy. Have you seen our democracy? This land that means so much to me, a symbol and a legacy. BDS is just a joke, do you think you have us scared? We walked here through the desert and it took us 40 years. You don't need to buy a soda stream, technology or innovation. It'll take more than what you got to destroy the Jewish nation. Hate disguised as BDS, we know what's at its core. Dress it up, change its name, we've seen all this before. I'm Yisrael El-Chai, it's a promise and a truth. We survive, thrive and overcome, our history is proof. Watch our children growing up, Jewish, proud and strong. We're a beacon of morality in a region full of wrong. Protected by the IDF, they rescue and they fight. Defending us with honor because kindness is our might. A country full of beauty, both its people and its sights. A startup nation, prime vacation from the south to the Golan Heights. Don't judge us before you meet us, come visit and you'll see Jerusalem of gold, spend a day in Tel Aviv. Before you believe what you hear, for truth and lies are blurred. We welcome you in Israel, come and see what you never heard.